你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Too spoiled. The first stop of Xiao Zhan's global tour has been unlocked, and the brand has invited its special photographer. Jade Bone Yao has announced the raid, and Xiao Zhan has become more and more beautiful after 2 years. Too spoiled. The first stop of Xiao Zhan's global tour has been unlocked, and the brand has invited photographers for him. It is constantly updated, constantly eating melons, and the entertainment industry moves melon workers online. Since the full resumption of work, Xiao has added more than 10 endorsements before and after the war. Now he has nearly 20 endorsements in his hand, which perfectly covers the three areas of food, clothing and housing. There are domestic products and high luxury, and the development can be said to be very good. And all the brands currently cooperating with Xiao Zhan can be said to be very popular with Xiao Zhan, who sponsored all his activities, and even took him to start a global tour. Recently, the official of Budweiser, a co-branded by Xiao Zhan, announced the global big screen puzzle calendar. In addition to the four domestic locations in Chongqing, Chengdu, Shanghai, and Guangzhou, there are also London, Singapore, Bangkok, four overseas locations in Tokyo. At present, the first stop of global tour in London has been successfully unlocked, and Xiao Zhan's advertising has successfully appeared on the big screen of Westfield Shopping Centre in London. In addition, for this global tour, brand party also specially hired specially invited photographers to help out. I have to say that Budweiser really values the spokesperson Xiao Zhan. Such a large scale event will inevitably cost a lot of manpower, material and financial resources. Although doing so is also conducive to the development of his own brand, it is indeed really helping Xiao Zhan go global. It can be seen that Budweiser is still very satisfied with this spokesperson, and the cooperation between the two parties is quite pleasant. In fact, not only Budweiser, other brands endorsed by Xiao Zhan are also very unexpected in petting their own spokespersons. For example, the live broadcast of Zwilling and Beida directly went to the boss, such as Xiao Zhan's participation in Dream Like a Dream. Kai Shakao directly sponsored unconditionally, such as Xiao Zhan's participation in the Goose Factory's Pick Up Ceremony, Smile Fun Bubble directly sponsored normal activities, etc., which can be said to be enough for the spokesperson. Xiao Zhan drives the sales of the brand side, and the brand side takes Xiao Zhan out of the country. I believe that the two sides will continue to be mutually beneficial and win-win in the future. Support each other. Welcome to follow more original works, and take you to know more about the entertainment industry. Jade Bone remote announced the surprise attack. Xiao Zhan became more and more beautiful after 2 years. Recently, the actors Xiao Zhan and Ren Min, who starred in Jade Bone remote, appeared in the Shanghai TV Festival Tencent Video 2021 annual conference. At the press conference, Xiao Zhan and Ren Min appeared at the same time, especially when Ren Min took Xiao Zhan's arm when they appeared. The scene once made many fans and media scream at the scene, especially the value and shape of Xiao Zhan's face that will not be overturned every time he participates in the event. This presentation looks very hot. The costume idol drama Xiao Bone Yao started only about 2 months ago. The play also changed its name from the original Zhu Yan to Jade Bone Yao. Zhu Yan is a work of the writer Kang Yu's Jing series. To be honest, in Kang Yu's well-known martial arts novels, there are really very few readers and fans of Zhu Yan. In other words, according to the drama adapted from Zhu Yan, the first problem occurred before the power was turned on, and the script was worrying. For a well-known artist like Xiao Zhan, the next drama will inevitably have many ideas. After all, Xiao Zhan burned with the excellent interpretation of Wei Wuxian in Chen Qing Ling. It was different from the usual traffic, but after being popular, he was labeled as traffic and turned black after the box office of Heaven exceeded 400 million. While searching for Xiao Zhan's acting skills, experts commented on CCTV that the acting skills of the two leading actors are quite satisfactory, but it seems that, like Luhan Shanghai Fortress, one drama is not satisfactory, and the leading actors are always backed by it in the end. Directors, screenwriters, other actors, service staff, etc. can be collectively hidden at critical moments. Therefore, like Xiao Zhan, who is late and has a talented and enterprising flow. Hitting the iron while it is hot should be a change for him. Challenging new subjects, accumulating experience, and proving his strength is the only way to truly gain a foothold. But maybe because the image is well maintained, it seems a pity not to act in idol dramas at such a face value. In addition, from the last costume drama to the past year or so, Xiao Zhan, who has a great advantage in costume modeling, does not seem to make sense not to act in costume roles. It wasn't until Yu Gaiao started and the makeup photos of the priest Xi Ying appeared, finally admiring Xiao Zhan's costumes again. Although it is also very beautiful, but this hairstyle and clothing, to be honest, it's a bit simple, it seems a bit inconsistent with the legendary troupe of insufficient money. This style is similar to that of Xiao Zhan's ink dyeing in Beatang Ina, My Emperor, and Prince. The script does not seem to be excellent. Disappointing, there is no hope for this drama. Unexpectedly, Yu Gaiao's preview was broadcast for the first time at the press conference. In the trailer, Xiao Zhan, dressed in beautiful white clothes, successfully attracted everyone's attention with several story-like scenes, especially the scene of closing his tears. When I looked at still photos before, to be honest, I didn't expect anything, but when I watched the dynamic tears screen, I got it instantly. What do you get in an instant? Xiao Zhan's old clothes are already excellent, but only the face value is not enough to make the audience patiently chase the drama. Xiao Zhan's control of feelings can only be said to be correct. In addition, why would he have a more beautiful face after 2 years? On the screen with closed tears, a sense of story is created. I thought the fairy's tears was nothing more than an exaggeration touted by fans, but after reading the trailer, I found that Xiao Zhan's tears were really unusual. Compared with the scene of tears in which he once played a role, the artistic conception of this time is completely different. No wonder that after the trailer, many people who did not watch the show asked when the show was broadcast. It's really interesting. Xiao Zhan's TV series does not seem to be played in vain, and the preview is only tens of seconds. Some scenes in Xiao Zhan have a sense of story. The indifferent loneliness and touching emotions of the priests successfully aroused the interest of netizens in this TV series. Jade Bone remote announced the surprise attack. Xiao Zhan became more and more beautiful after 2 years. Recently, the actors Xiao Zhan and Ren Min, who starred in Jade Bone Remote, appeared in the Shanghai TV Festival Tencent Video 2021 annual conference. At the press conference, Xiao Zhan and Ren Min appeared at the same time, especially when Ren Min took Xiao Zhan's arm when they appeared. The scene once made many fans and media scream at the scene, especially the value and shape of Xiao Zhan's face that will not be overturned every time he participates in the event. This presentation looks very hot. The costume idol drama Jade Bone Yao started only about 2 months ago. The play also changed its name from the original Ju Yan to Jade Bone Yao. Ju Yan is a work of the writer Kang Yu's Jing series. To be honest, in Kang Yu's well-known martial arts novels, there are really very few readers and fans of Ju Yan. In other words, according to the drama adapted from Ju Yan, the first problem occurred before the power was turned on, and the script was worrying. For a well-known artist like Xiao Zhan, the next drama will inevitably have many ideas. After all, Xiao Zhan burned with the excellent interpretation of Wei Wuxian in Chen Qing Ling. It was different from the usual traffic, but after being popular, he was labeled as traffic and turned black after the box office of Heaven exceeded 400 million. While searching for Xiao Zhan's acting skills, experts commented on CCTV that the acting skills of the two leading actors are quite satisfactory, but it seems that, like Luhan's Shanghai Fortress, one drama is not satisfactory, and the leading actors are always backed by it in the end. Directors, screenwriters, other actors, service staff, etc. can be collectively hidden at critical moments. Therefore, like Xiao Zhan, who is late and has a talented and enterprising flow, hitting the iron while it is hot should be a change for him. Challenging new subjects, accumulating experience, and proving his strength is the only way to truly gain a foothold. But maybe because the image is well maintained, it seems a pity not to act in idol dramas at such a face value. In addition, from the last costume drama to the past year or so, Xiao Zhan, who has a great advantage in costume modeling, does not seem to make sense not to act in costume roles. It wasn't until Yu Gaiao started and the makeup photos of the priest Shi Ying appeared, finally admiring Xiao Zhan's costumes again. Although it is also very beautiful, but this hairstyle and clothing, to be honest, it's a bit simple, it seems a bit inconsistent with the legendary troupe of insufficient money. This style is similar to that of Xiao Zhan's ink dyeing in Bia Tang Ina, My Emperor, and Prince. The script does not seem to be excellent. Disappointing, there is no hope for this drama. Unexpectedly, Yu Gaiao's preview was broadcast for the first time at the press conference. In the trailer, Xiao Zhan, dressed in beautiful white clothes, successfully attracted everyone's attention with several story-like scenes, especially the scene of closing his tears. When I looked at still photos before, to be honest, I didn't expect anything, but when I watched the dynamic tears screen, I got it instantly. What do you get in an instant? Xiao Zhan's old clothes are already excellent. But only the face value is not enough to make the audience patiently chase the drama. Xiao Zhan's control of feelings can only be said to be correct. In addition, why would he have a more beautiful face after 2 years? On the screen with closed tears, a sense of story is created. I thought the fairy's tears was nothing more than an exaggeration touted by fans, but after reading the trailer, I found that Xiao Zhan's tears were really unusual. Compared with the scene of tears in which he once played a role, the artistic conception of this time is completely different. No wonder that after the trailer, many people who did not watch the show asked when the show was broadcast. It's really interesting. Xiao Zhan's TV series does not seem to be played in vain, and the preview is only tens of seconds. Some scenes in Xiao Zhan have a sense of story. The indifferent loneliness and touching emotions of the priests successfully aroused the interest of netizens in this TV series.